On the inside rear door here, we have the door pull. We're going to use a small pick, and there's a spring clip in here. We're just going to get behind that clip, pull down. That clip is going to pop off. You don't want to lose it. That's what it looks like. You can grab the handle, slide that off. Take your clip, make sure that the handle is in its correct position. Slide your clip up and on. Line that up. Snap it into place.